east on State 63, going toward Lebanon from I-75. And it's August 19th.
Wonderful time at the tennis tournament, but now we're going out to dinner. We are exhausted but hungry, and I'm thinking this little place up here in Lebanon is just going to be a fun place to go eat.
We just passed a large dairy operation. I think we get that on video.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Actually out far enough to actually see your countryside.
Should I turn it off? You want to see?
Well, let's keep going all
okay.
The way.
Okay. The sky looks like we might get some rain or storms tonight. Everything is nice and green up here. It was about 80 degrees today, maybe. It's been mid to high 50s at night. Just chilly enough to need a sweater or jacket. it's not going to tell us what the temperature is. I thought maybe it would flash. This is going to be a square up here. Okay, 0.3 miles, so maybe 2 blocks now. Okay, so start looking. What's the name of it again?
The Golden Lamb.
The Golden Lamb. Oh, and it's going to be the Golden Lamb Inn. I said, okay, it says to turn left.
Well, it's 600.
Where we're gonna go eat. And that's the cute little square up there. Okay, is that enough video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Surely.